Okay, everybody, we are back. Let us know where you are watching from. Okay, guys, had to step away from the camera for a moment. Tito, glad you're watching. We're gonna go run down what we've got in this class, it sounds like. So, we're gonna have, up at the top of the class, we're gonna have an entry of Fontenot Red Brahmins. That is gonna be Miss Fontenot 917. That's gonna be a JD aristocrat daughter. And then we're going to go to, second one in the class is gonna be maybe Louis Alfaro entry. Then we go to, not 100% sure my book is correct. We're supposed to be going to a Circle T, then a Circle T Cattle Company entry, CT Miss Rojo Frijoli. Then a Rodriguez Cattle Company entry with Casare Mahil, Serena, and then we were going to Claire Fontenot with Miss Fontenot 951. And then we're going to go to Walter's Livestock with Miss Double A 298 over 1. We have a Miss Chaparral 175 in the arena with Rodriguez Cattle Company. And we also have Becker Livestock for Beatty Ranch showing Miss BLS Trinity 84 over 9. And then we're going to have Walter's Livestock. So we're going to watch the cattle walk. And then they'll profile. And we'll let you know what we've got going. John Good, wish you were here. John Good, you're going to miss a great party tonight. We have the ABBA 95th birthday party and the international recognition party we're going to have with some great auction items. So, looks like we're gonna profile the cattle on the far side. If I remember correctly, the judge, I think, is gonna grab those top 12, pick his top 12, and he will judge those. So, hope that if you're watching for anything special, let us know. We'll try to zoom in on somebody. Having a few problems with our tripod that we hope will get fixed this afternoon. Got some new equipment coming in. This is our very first class of red females. Very first class of red females. These are going to be heifers, heifer calves that were born March 1st through April 30th, 2019. So these are just our babies. Trying to let you guys see these kind of close to the camera. Deering Red Brahmins is being shown by the lovely Jennifer Parker. Walter's Livestock is in the arena. We have Moreno Brahmins, Becker Cattle Company. Michael Joyce is down there in the arena. Hey, Nikki Bell, glad you're watching us. Joyce, that you said hello. Some great awards here. We're going to get some of the girls to stop and show us the awards as they go by.
Is it on the fence?
So it looks like what the judge is doing is he's picking, like, we don't know if he's picking in any specific order or if he's just picking the ones that he likes, but this is a big class. So he's sorting through his top picks and going to pull them off to one side. And then it sounds like he'll be excusing some of them.
As the judge evaluates his class, we're going to give you the entry number, and we're going to give you the weight and weight average of these animals. That is something that we wanted to do for you guys. Entry 451, weight 546 pounds, 2.292 from weight per day average.
So what the judge did was he picked his top cattle, left the top 10 in. We don't know if it's any specific order. He's now walking them. I'm sure he'll profile them here shortly. And then we'll be able to look at them when he profiles them and give you some ideas of what we're looking at in the class. Hey, Larry Anderson, glad you're joining us.
Really nice.
In third place is the 814 Val Walters. In fourth place is the 811, also from Val Walters and Walters Livestock. In fifth place, Becker Livestock, entry 797. In sixth place, entry 446 from Claire Cottrell. In seventh place, entry 707 from Joyce Custom Fitters. In eighth place, entry 250, Heritage Cat Company. In ninth place, entry 393, Dieter Red Rollins. And in tenth place, entry 776, that's from Fondo Red Rollins.
Okay, we are in the second class of the Reds. This is the second class of the Reds.
Class 2, entry number 8, in Waverly Avenue, entry 597, 686 pounds, 2.1. Entry number 29, 802, 2.61. Entry 572, weight 796 pounds, 2.58. Entry number 4, 868.
Hey Danny, this is Derek, glad you're watching.
2.82. Entry 409, 926 pounds, 2.88. Entry 171, weight 956 pounds, 2.96. And entry 407, weight 836 pounds, weight average of 2.58.
A little smaller class here. This is class 2 of the Red Heifers. So this is class 2. So in that last class, we had first place was 351, which was the Moreno Ranches, and that's Moreno Miss Lady Reba Zara. So that was the winner of class 1. That was a really, really big class. And that first place winner in that first class was a Mr. Fontenot 333 daughter out of Moreno Miss Lady Reba. And our second place winner in that very first class was the Rodriguez Cattle Company entry, and that was Miss Chaparral 175. Going to be a Mr. Chaparral 137 out of a Miss J.S. Revenge Rouge daughter. Okay, it looks like he has chosen his classes for this next class. I have some fresh heifers in here, guys. So it looks like Bailey Clay. Bailey Clay looks like she's going to be in this first facility, but he is watching on Facebook Live, so shout out to Deering Red Brahmins.
Results from class two. In first place, entry 171, Bailey Clay. Second place, entry 409, Marina Clay. Third place, entry 4, Capital Ward. In fifth place, entry 29, Birds Creek Ranch. In sixth place, number 572, Jamie Parrish. In seventh place, entry 597, Carrier Capital.
Okay, so in that last class, our class winner was Miss Hart BC. That's a Mr. V8 458 over 7 noble daughter, and it is out of a VL Elena 4 over 165. So in that last class, our winner was Miss Hart BC, Bailey Clay, our good friend. Shout out to Bailey. And then in second place was the Moreno entry. Give you that information on that Moreno entry here shortly. It was 409, which is Moreno Miss Lady Reba Victoria. I wonder who they named that one after. That was Moreno Ranches, and that was a Mr. V8 380 over 6 out of Moreno Miss Lady Reba. So that was that last class. That was class 2. So they'll be coming back in for championship consideration. And that was, of course, Bailey Clay winning the class, and then Moreno Ranches in second. In this class, we have a few entries. And so this is class number three, as you can see on our screen. So class number three, these are going to be December 1st through December 31st. And we're going to have a Riley Bowling showing up at the top. That's Miss RDB 4/8. Then we have the lovely Adeline is on the stick for Becker Livestock. And she's in that second spot. That is going to be showing for Flying Diamond Ranch. That's FDR's Natalie 22/8. Then we're going to have Moreno Ranches with a Moreno Miss Lady Reba K. Followed up by Bethlehem Bishop. Nope, we don't have Bethlehem. We should have Joyce Custom Fitters, then Moreno, and following up by Walters with the K-Bar Farms. Okay, we're going to move over here. We're not sure where Carolyn is. We saw her earlier. But Val Walters showing for K-Bar Farms. That's KF Miss Polly Rojo. Hey, Tyler Cohen, Boga Cheetah, glad you could join us. Dan Thomas, glad you could join us. Glad you guys are enjoying it. This again is class number three of the Red Field.
Class number three is entry numbers 473, weight 950, weight for the average 2.83. Entry 395, 828 pounds, 2.39. Entry number 610, 1,006 pounds, 2.87 pounds. Entry 16, 742 pounds, 2.2. Entry number 560, weight 914, 2.57. Entry 138, 934 pounds, 2.62.
He is picking his winners.
This class is great for our females. In my opinion, a good easy fit for the car, good iron. I thought she could get a lot of balance and style for the entire class. Sort of set it back. Certainly very smooth in her appearance and very long, lots of capacity to her, very balanced. She's followed in second place by Hector. I'd like to move up a little bit further, but I think she has a little bit of trouble walking.
Okay, so our class winner was Riley Bowling with Alyssa Gaspar, and it was showing Miss RDV 4 over 8. So 473, this is an entry of Riley Bowling, owned by Alyssa Blake Gaspar, and that was a Mr. RDH Chantilly Lace daughter out of CT Lady Bell Rhino. And then in second place was the 560 entry of Moreno's, and that was going to be the that was going to be the Moreno Miss Lady Rudy, and that was going to be a TJF Mr. Son of a Gun daughter out of Moreno Miss Lady Rombera. We all remember Lady Miss Rombera. So we're moving into class 4.
In first place, entry 473, Ryan Rowland. In second place, entry 560, Marino Ranges. In third place, entry 610, also from Marino Ranges. In fourth place, entry 395.
Hey, Brianna, glad you're joining us. Ranch. Anton, where are you watching from?
In fifth place, entry 138. Val Walters, and in sixth place, entry 016, Bethlehem Bishop. We're now looking at class 4. These are females came from November the 1st, November the 30th of 2018. We do have one scratch, entry 566 of the scratch in this class.
Ashley Ivy's watching with us. Glad to have you join us. This is class number 4, guys, the fourth class in the calf division. We are going to have DB Southern Style 1 over 640 at the top. That's a DB Lincoln daughter. Then we're going to have Miss Double A. Nope. I think she was a scratch. Then we're going to go to Miss RH 282. That's going to be a Mr. RDH Chantilly Lace daughter out of CT Lady Bell Rhino. So that is going to be a full sieve, it sounds like, to one that showed earlier. And then we're going to have Jeremy Lowen, 4L. Lady L. Melba Rojo. That's a Mr. V8 183 over 7 daughter. Out of Lady L. Romelda Rojo, and then we move to the Moreno Ranch entry, which is going to be Moreno Miss Lady Rosabeth 258, and that's going to be a Moreno Mr. Risky Intentions daughter out of TJF Miss Stunner, and then we go to the Carrier Cattle Company, CCC Miss Stella 108 over 8. That's a CCC Mr. He's a Nova daughter out of CCC Miss 132 over 4. Rhonda, glad to see you join us on Facebook and watching. Dr. Joe Pascal is here with us at this national show. He is our judge today. These are red females that were born November 1 through November 30. It looks like Dr. Joe has picked a winner with the Moreno entry. That 611 is our class winner, and then we move to the second place. And I know we're dark here, guys, trying to brighten it up. You have to point towards the sunlight, and it gets a little bit dark there.
Good class.
Getting ready to go into our fifth class. We have a fifth class five and class six, and then we will go to our half division. So we are on class five now. Alrighty then. And as we have noticed, the judge will pick his first place winners. And so he'll line them up, walk them, profile them, and then he'll pick top to bottom. So we have, this is not his placing, guys. So right now we are looking at the Santa Elena, then the Moreno Ranch entry, which is, I believe, going to be Moreno Miss Lady Rosalia, which is right there on your screen now. Sorry. Then we're going to have our DB Red Brahmins entry. Gentleman in the white shirt. Okay, so it looks like he picked Moreno Ranch entry first, followed by the Santa Elena entry.
Remember, red breeders, red exhibitors after class 6 will select our red camp champion, reserve champion. So if you go first or second in your class, you can move to the makeup area this time.
Again, sorry guys for a little bit of the wobble here. We're having some tripod issues, which we will get fixed this afternoon. I have a little bit of new equipment coming, and we are going to have our class winner is going to be 623. That's going to be Moreno Miss Lady Rosalia, 100 over 2. And then our second place is going to be the Santa Elena entry, which is the VL Rojo Designer 2 over 70. I'm sorry. It's VL Elena 8 over 130, and that's going to be the VL Rojo Designer 270 dog. That was class number 5 of the red females. We're moving into class 6 of the red females, and then we're going to go to the calf champion. Red calf champion will be after our next class, which is going to be class number 6. First entry in class number 6 is going to be the Becker Livestock entry with the lovely Adeline on the stick. And then we're going to have the Satterfield Ranch entry with Clayton Bridges. Then we move to the Walters Livestock with Timmy Pentris. And then we move to the Moreno Ranch. So we have 4 entries in this next class. 4 entries in the last class.
And then we go to the division. In first place, entry 623, Moreno Ranches. In second place, entry 235, Santa Clara Ranch. In third place, entry 84, Peter Red Rollins. In fourth place, entry 587, Ken Ramsey. In fifth place, entry 812, Val Walters. In sixth place, entry 601, Kerry. In seventh place, it'd be
second in the red cover glasses. See Mr. Barry in the red arena.
Hurry, Wesley.
Glad you guys are joining us. Let us know what you think about the live feed, if you're enjoying it, and what you think. We're now going to walk the cattle and then profile them. And like we said, there are four entries in this class. This is class six. We have the Becker Livestock entry. This is going to be Ms. J. and M. Garnett. This is owned by ST Genetics. This is a HK Mr. America daughter that Adlin Allen was leading right there at the top. Then our second entry was going to be the Miss SNS Cora. That's going to be, that's a Scott Satterfield entry. That's going to be a Mr. 3X HK Oro Rojo 800. That bull has done just a tremendous job for both HK and Dietering Red Robins. Then we move to Walter's Naomi Rojo. That's going to be a SRS Cristobal daughter. And then leading up at the end, we're going to have Reno Miss Lady Renfa, and that's going to be a Mr. J.S. Rouge Peterbilt daughter. At the top of the class, we have an HK Mr. America.
Entry 612, with 1,058 pounds.
And in the second spot, we have a HK. Mr. 3X HK Oro Rojo. So it looks like he has picked his winners. It looks like first is going to be the lovely Adlin Allen, Becker Livestock, going for ST Genetics. Oops.
This is a really nice set of females in the inner area of the start. We have to change in terms of order, but I was looking for a female that's going to have as much completeness in terms of the total package. That's sort of where I started at. Both of them are second place team. I put them up a little bit.
So now we're going to move on to and into the Red Female Calf Champion Drive. This is going to be our Red Female Calf Champion Drive coming in next. And I will tell you who won in class 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. And when I do that, then the second place entries will come in for the second place consideration.
All right, results from Class 6. First place, entry 377 from Becca Limestock. Second place, entry 612 from Moreno Ranches.
So coming in first,
this
very first entry is going to be the entry from Moreno Ranches, Moreno Lady Riva Zara. This is a Mr. Fontana 333 Rufus daughter. Next was Bailey Clay bringing in her Mr. VA 458 over 7 daughter. Followed by the HK X-ray.
From class 3, being entry 473.
Followed by the Moreno Miss Lady Rosabeth.
From class 4, entry 611.
Then Moreno Miss Lady Rosalia. And then Miss JM Gary Gardens. This is a HK Mr. American Dollar.
6, we need entry 377.
In our second place consideration, we're going to have the Miss Chaparral 175, which is going to be Mr. Chaparral 137 daughter, followed by Moreno Miss Lady Reba Victoria, which is going to be a VA 380 over 6 daughter. Then we're going to have a Moreno Miss Lady Rudy, which is a TJF Mr. Son of a Gun, then followed by DB Southern Style 1 over 640, which is going to be a DB Lincoln daughter. Followed by the VL Elena 8 over 130, which is a VL Rojo Designer 2 over 70 daughter. And then I'm sure coming in, yep, next is going to be Moreno Miss Lady Rintha. And that is going to be a Mr. J.S. Rouge Peterbilt. So we have our first place for consideration for championship. And then we have our second places that'll come in for consideration for our reserve division in the red female calf champion drive.
Second place in class 4, entry 81 from Henry Red Rollins. Second place in class 5, 235 Santa Elena. And second place in class 6 was entry 612 from Moreno Ranch.
All right, we are here, and this is, again, guys, this is the red female calf champion drive, as you can see. These are our first place winners here walking towards us. Class number 1 is an entry of Moreno Ranches. Number 2, an entry of Bailey Clay's. Number 3, the third class, was won by Riley Bowling. Fourth class was won by Moreno Ranch's entry. Fifth class was won by Moreno Ranch's entry. And the sixth class was exhibitor Becker Livestock, I believe, showing for ST Genetics. So the judge is going to line them up profile here close to us.
If you'll hold the great entries, we have a presentation to make a full celebration.
Time with it, right?
We've already discussed the leads in class. Certainly a nice set of both our first and our second place. Red Rock females, I'm sure everybody would be pleased out of us to have a game. So if you go through the people out of the way, you can sort of pick down my manager and so the females. I'm sure everyone else has. Nonetheless, we're visiting about the first looking for lengthy body and fitness career.
Along in the older age classes, but let's give all these folks a round of applause, and I'll go pick your up, your captain.
Okay, so coming out of the fifth class was our champion. That's going to be Moreno, Miss Lady Rosalia. Moreno Ranch's entry.
Entry 623 from Moreno Ranch's. We need you. Entry 235 from Santa Elena to fill this spot.
Santa Elena Ranch is coming in for reserve consideration. That champion of our calves was 623. That was daughter of TJF, Mr. Smokin' Gun. And out of Moreno, Miss Aspie. Judge Dr. Joe Haskell looking for the reserve consideration. Thank you guys all for watching. Hey, Jason McMullen is watching us. Did you stay in Florida? Are you guys here? I never know who's here or not because I'm always so busy. Looks like he is walking towards the Santa Elena entry. Let's see what he decides. And Santa Elena's entry is going to be reserved calf champion. So class 5, 1 and 2 ended up being champion and reserve calf champion. So class 5 had the champion and the reserve calf champion, and we'll be moving on. Okay guys, we are getting ready to have a presentation in the arena of the old timers. So we're going to have that presentation, it sounds like, now. And so, oh no, maybe not. Maybe, is this the national show dedication? Okay, we are going to stop for a minute, guys, and get in the arena so we can do the video of this. So we'll be right back.